Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition, Baldur's Gate 2.
I am ready, I think.
My bad.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I want to send him back here to see what might be behind this, if anything.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Well, this is like a higher roof. Alright, there's nothing around here. But what about this way? Come on. He keeps failing. I don't even know if there's anything over here, of course. No, alright. So they not only have a roof, but a roof. Two more roofs on top of their roof.
Where Minsk goes! Evil stands aside.
What about this? We can't get... Yeah, that's separated. Yeah, I don't know how we get down there. But we can go down here. I'm assuming we all have to go. Let me try.
What do you need? All the world.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Oh, you're able to send him down. Okay, good. Oh, boy. Oh, an Atyog? Is that the thing that burrows? Things don't have any range attacks, I don't believe.
You require Yoshimo is willing. Where should we go? Right behind, right?
It's leaving. Is it having pathing issues? Totally cheesing it. Is he missing when he does that? He's got this. We got 15. Sometimes he makes this gesture like he's shooting it. Oh yeah, he is shooting it. Alright. I can't wait anymore.
Very well.
Yeah, I could barely hear it shooting at that point. Oh, can he even get up there? Oh, he has an unfair advantage. The Atyog cannot climb stairs or steps.
Yeah.
He's like, yeah. That's why I was walking away. It knew it couldn't get out. Yeah, attacks, sure. It's immune to the physical damage, but it takes damage from the electricity. That's good. It's only got 6 left anyway, though.
Parasite.
Embarrassing. Critical miss. Yoshimo fights alone. Three left.
Embarrassing.
Another critical miss. Two bolts left. Another miss, just not a critical miss. One more. No. Don't automatically. I mean, I'm probably gonna have you close an attack. Yeah. Let's see what he can do. Oh, he's poisoned.
I am ready.
We have that. I'll have him use that once everything's done, or if he gets really badly damaged. Doesn't seem to be hitting the thing.
Nothing dangerous.
And he's slowed too, I guess?
What do you need? I am skilled in this.
Oh, he's diseased.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
He's already up there. I was waiting, looking for him to come out of here. Alright, so we need the rest of our bolts. And
how can I help?
The other bolts. Take those. Bolts of biting. These bolts of biting. They're pretty sweet. Wait, these are bolt plus one and plus two. Mm.
I'll help however I can.
Where shall I whatever you need, I do it well.
He's back. Your little friend.
Kai!
Yeah.
Oh, seriously, he still has to save versus death. Taking poison damage. Nice.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Quite an extensive roof system here. Well, we got stairs coming up here. Dogs? Spot? Spot, Rover, Rex, and Sparky. They have nothing to say to us. How rude. Oh, they're smart dogs. They didn't attack the Atyug. Alright, we might as well grab
swords,
everyone.
Swords, not words! Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Where are they? Oh.
Mince, live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I thought they'd be coming down. Get down there.
Every hamster has his day.
Dog kennels. All right. So we got two doors to go through.
Yoshimo is willing.
I'm thinking he can't go in by himself.
Another day of freedom.
All the world.
I never felt like this back in the Baldur's forth.
Armored, shards stand back for justice.
Oh, that's that way in.
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
What about this way? Is the other door? Yeah, okay.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Wait, can we... Hold on a second. Oh, we can walk over here for... Yeah.
So, Disney? You're right behind me, right?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Alright. What's up here? Oh. A troll.
Bat kicking for goodness.
I'm very well.
Hiya.
What can I do?
I don't know if we have any more fireballs left.
Am I needed? Yes.
I'm not casting it.
What? Fine.
Did I lose the spell? I think I lost the spell. Yeah. Oh well.
You point where Minsk goes, evil
what?
Stands
such menial
aside.
Tasks.
Swords! Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Minsk and Boo stand
yes.
ready.
Hmm.
Every the bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Alright, so hit hard.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Yes!
Nice, Nalia. Not too bad, not too bad.
What do you need? I am poor Yokata.
I need more sneaking. You must secure the roof. Ooh, what's that thing? Gate lever. Oh. Do we... I think we're supposed to wait. Right. Captain Arad has said that he and his men will draw off as many of the enemy as they can if I can but open the drawbridge. The wheel to open the bridge will most likely lie on the keep's wall directly above the bridge. Although this says... Yeah, that must be it. It says open gate. And I've been all along here and didn't go up? Oh. The drawbridge has been lowered.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Maybe I should have rested and then opened the thing. I know this makes no sense to do this, but I really want those spells back. Alright, so we haven't seen what's...
Stand back for justice!
Behind the... Oh. The door and lock both seem to be damaged. You will not be able to open this door until it is repaired. Interesting.
You require nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Not gonna bother to have him hide, because he only gets revealed.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Anything down the long hallway?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Huh. Bunch of doors.
You point! See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Wish I can dance on the head of a...
All the world is blind to my passing.
Nothing in here?
If memory serves... Fleet of foot and all that.
Found a secret. Oh, there's another way in, so we can bypass that door. Detect illusion. And some magical arrows. I think those are of piercing. Okay, we'll try to have her learn this. Done.
So Yoshimo is willing.
You are the willings. Wait. So, oh, I was saying we could have bypassed this room, but I don't know how to get in this room. Unless there's a secret wall along here, I'm not finding anything. Maybe we can get through from here, I don't know.
Swords! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Right behind me, right?
Yep, right behind you.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, Lady Delcia and Hendren.
Do not disturb my duties.
Hold. How did you get in here? Who are you? Yeah, this is me talking. Not Yoshimo. I am Sapphire. I have been hired by Nalia to clear out this keep of its invaders. None of your business, fool. Oh, thank the gods. You cannot believe how relieved I am to see you, then. Not only have I been barricaded in here, fighting against trolls, but you cannot believe the audacity of this woman. I guess he's muttering. It's in parentheses. The Lady Delcia is the Lord's sister, and she is a trial, to say the least. I have been tempted to strangle her myself more than a dozen times. I suggest you speak to the Lady Delcia further. She will decide what to do, I suppose. And it will be the first break I've had from her in days.
Declare yourself.
I will stay with the Lady Delcia, where she decides to go. This is my duty, and I can help you no more beyond this, despite what a pain in the behind the hag has turned out to be.
Oh, 'tis like a nightmare. Yet more hooligans tracking their filth through the halls.
I told you, Commander, you get no more from me than condemnation, marching into a home like this. Shut your mouth. You are the lady of the house? I've come on behalf of your daughter. I fear your attempt at eloquence masks a simple mind. No doubt you refer to Nalia, my niece. She might seek your company. That is my constant fear. I should not like to see her die of some virulent contagion after coddling peasantry like yourselves. Not that she listens to me, as your presence here illustrates. Oh well, those that beg cannot afford to be choosy. At least that is the phrase, as I have heard it. Shall we get to the business of a rescue? I assume that is what you are here for. Please do be quick about it. I am catching an alarming sniffle, and could do with a warm fire. If I catch my death, I'll have the hide of the peasant in charge of the heat. Okay. Jahira says, you dare reprimand those who have died defending you? Even now they strive to protect you from evil you don't even understand. You could have been dead. It is their lot to serve, and it is my lot to be served by them. Those that did not strive to protect this place will be docked wages for their laziness. Be thankful you do not manage such creatures. They are impossible. What am I saying? You will never need to worry about that. Just don't have the blood for it. I'm just going to stand here in stunned silence for a moment. Try to contain the drooling when your jaw goes slack like that. This is the way out. I shall find Nalia. At least she did not partake in the indignity of combat. Yes, she did. And if you would, Lord Dionys is still at the mercy of the beasts below. He is Nalia's father, and I believe they're trying to get him to reveal something about a cache of gold. I doubt he will say a word. He's as soft as Nalia at times, but he does not lower himself to dealing with his lessers. Do rescue him, will you? It is your duty, I believe. Yoshimo says, I wonder what such a woman would do if forced to live in poverty for once. Be the most noble woman of the gutters, I suppose. Some dirt would look good on her guilt, however. She's just leaving. Nalia's aunt, Lady Delcia, has been rescued. She has gone to leave the keep on her own, now that I have cleared the path. The fact that she has left is, somewhat of a blessing.
Rather an amusing bit of restraint on your part, and I appreciate that. She's decent enough, but very set in her ways and hard to deal with. Come, we must rescue my father.
Okay.
What do you need? I am
Hi-ya!
The tourists love that stuff.
Failed. Well, I don't think there's anything in here. Stairs to basement. Oh. There's an iron golem in there.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Anything else? Oh boy. A bunch of stone golems. Wait. Yeah, two stone golems, an iron golem, and a flesh golem. Alright, guys.
Minsk and Bubat kicking for goodness!
You require
very well. All the world. Where shall I dis
your cutter?
Alright, let's get ourselves.
What a simple matter.
Please. I will do what I can.
Let's buff up
I'm
here.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
Golems are not evil. So I'm not gonna bother with protection from evil. So definitely haste.
Every hamster has his day.
A lot more exciting than any circus.
All right, we should get the stuff going as well. By stuff, I mean mage spells. Yeah, blur.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Blur.
What?
And mirror image.
I await your need.
Oh, you think Entangle will work over there? Yeah, I want to summon that thing too. Alright. Let's let this go off.
Yes?
And who has haste?
What can I be of most
what
use?
What is it?
Hopefully someone has haste.
You need something?
Yeah, I need haste. I think...
How can I help?
I think she had it memorized, but she went down a level, so it's unmemorized.
What?
For next time. She doesn't even know haste. And yeah, she would be able to cast otherwise. Oh, I can't rememorize? Ugh.
Armored, sharpened, and raring. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Well, we have a few of these. Oils of speed. two here. I don't know if I should use them all.
Yes?
All right.
Yes?
Entangle? Actually, hit it.
I am ready.
Hit it over there.
Yes? I'll help however I can.
Fireball.
What is it?
And fireball. Magic resistance.
What? Fine.
They're not even attacking.
Yes? It is a buff.
Where's the elemental? I can't even direct it, because I can't.
Am I needed?
See it?
Always going to try.
I can't make it attack.